name, because I don't want this true. My mom bought it. Where's the nearest bin? Is that big?
Yes, bro. Thank you.
Yo, it's calm. Thank you so much. So, hey, everybody make some noise if you're having a good time tonight.
Anything goes, as Mark explained, and I just been buzzed by that energy. So, how it really goes is because I'm a young man, so obviously I like to party, I like to go drinking, and thank you for that glass, and literally, so, it literally goes, step in the rain, saucy shit on me, feeling my way, like anything goes. So can I get it back? How does it go?
Anything goes.
A mix of my other song, Better Days. Cause who's made some noise for looking for some better days? Nobody looking for happy days, better days. Yeah, come on. Where we been looking for some better days? We've been looking for them better days. We've been looking for them. Yeah. So all that goes is I've been looking for them. I've been looking for them better days. Better days soon, man. Better days soon come. Chasing the flash like Zoom, so put my family where we settle. Get out the ghetto, it's much for a mellow. Love a slip, no. Heavy like metal, heavy on the beat. I'm gonna push back, I push the pedal. You can see my back is over there, I ain't lying. Get blazing for the blessing. GCSEs were stressing, I won't lie. Money, jeans, and the wings, cause I'm still fly. Yeah, I live life like I really won't die. Pretty in me, but I ain't like, it ain't nice fight. Let's get lucky, I'm still pulling up, no messing. I'm gassing, I'm blessed, be stop stressing. And I won't lie, like I said, I'm young. Yeah, I have tendencies. Your friend, she undressing. She from the West and she into me. Live what she dream with a luxury. No playing, trying to anger me. Who's ever watched Dragon Ball Z? Make some noise if you know that. Yeah. I'm turning Super Saiyan! No way. Dudes that don't play. Play no games. Just hop on the wave like a jet ski. Let's hop on the wave. And let's just hope that the Lord shall save. I've suffered from some anxiety. Now I'm not looking better. Moving every day, just daily, living it like, well, it's the Lord that made me. And it's the Lord that saved me. And I'm getting a little bit real because I'm going from the dome. Me and my bros used to roam, rolling around with some chains and the knives. I got 3 minutes, so I'ma give it all I ever do in my life is just giving my all, so I got energy, right? Who sees some energy right here? I don't even know, but just go with the flow, cause that's how I do what I do. So, man, the pros learn how to dodge me. And then I hit a stage and now I'm talking my crap like it's a fucking poem. So it's a wild place, the legend. He inspired me back in school, he didn't even know that, but that's true. I met him in the toilet and I was like, bro, I met another celebrity, bro, I met you. It's crazy. I was in Birmingham, I met this drug man named Sideman. I was there for a talent show and he was the host. And I'm there thinking like, my bro's really gassed about this guy, but to me he's really kind of a ghost. But then when I saw Sideman in the toilet, I was like, oh my god, it's Sideman! Ah! So yeah, it was a little bit awkward. It was really just a little bit awkward because in the toilet. So you know how it is. And now I've got 30 seconds, so let me just end this. You guys are fucking amazing. This is just another fucking poem. Shout out to Mark Crystal, make some noise for bro. Legend, you're out inspiring me. Don't don't even know. But one day I hope that I'ma be like you and you're gonna blow. Let's go!